What's up, Ray fam? It's Alyssa here. If you guys are new to my channel, welcome. Thank you for becoming a part of the Ray fam. And I think I have puke on me. That's the mom life. It's all cool. I was gonna wear this shirt to the movies later, but obviously not. I'm going to go see the new movie It since it came out today, and I'm so excited because I've been waiting for this movie. But anyways, if you guys can, please like right now. I'll give you guys 5 seconds to do that, then we can get to it. Bentley! You say hi to everybody? Oh my god, why are things so difficult? He's like really tired right now. He really wants to take a nap, but he's fighting it. Aren't you, Bentley? Guys, I'm so excited for these bangs to grow out. I can't deal. Okay, but anyways, if you guys aren't subscribed, please subscribe now. That's Luke, for everybody that wants to know. That's Luke, the father of Bentley and Rayleigh. And we are getting married in December, so I will be a mailer search soon too. Anyways, this video, the topic of this video will be about Rayleigh and what's going on with her. You guys have been asking me questions about what's going on with her, what are the doctors saying, what's going to be happening when she comes out, and I'm about to tell you. Okay, you guys are going to be hearing Bentley and Luke playing in the background because Bentley's in a hyper mood.
Ooh, hyper.
I'm gonna get you!
Ugh. Okay, but so some of you guys know this, some of you don't, but Rayleigh, the doctors called me yesterday to confirm that she is having some heart problems. The blood flow in her body doesn't look right, which means that there's something wrong with her heart. Her heart, they say. So.
Fly! She fly boy!
Anyways. So, they are, instead of a 20-week ultrasound, they're trying to have me do an 18-1. They want me to do an 18-1. There's no hair in this, so don't worry, guys. It's hair-free. But anyways, they're having me do an 18-1 instead of a 20-week one. I don't know what's the difference. But they said, if there's something wrong in the 18-week ultrasound with the heart, then they're going to do an EKG, an echo, which is like a very serious ultrasound. They want to actually really see what's going on and see the specifics of it, but so they said that they're gonna be if there's something wrong in that and that goes and stuff, then they're gonna start checking on it every 4 weeks. But they're also it also could go away, but it also could stick around. And that if she does come out with a heart problem, then she would be transferred to Children's and get heart surgery right away, because Children's in Cincinnati has heart surgery right away. There's no wait. And so we're just hoping for that. And he's puking, so that's how I got puke over here. But anyways, so yeah, she's going to be having heart problems, maybe. But she's also, when we go to get her heart checked out, she has a very strong heartbeat. Today it was 157. Was it 157? Mm-hmm. It was 157 or 158, one of those. And then in the 18-week ultrasound, or if she does call me and say we want to do it on the 20-week one, they're still going to check and see if it's a girl. Be sure if she's a girl, because I'm 14 weeks now. And
the sweet baby bee,
he gets baptized on Sunday. So we're going to have be having a party after. Have all our family and friends come for, like, is it brunch?
Yeah.
We're having brunch. So that's going to be fun. Hi, Bentley. You're going to get him. You're going to go get him. We'll go get him. And I'm thinking about doing a night routine tonight. We might not, since we're going to see a movie tonight. If not, we're going to do it tomorrow night. But you guys will definitely be seeing this tonight. But anyways, I think this is pretty much it for the video. But I'm going to be adding a slide onto this video of our sunflower pictures, because we went to the sunflower field the other day to get our pictures taken. He loves himself. I know, you're just so handsome. But anyways, I'll be adding a slide to this video. I don't want any bad comments about him getting baptized, because I'm getting enough of it already. If you ever have negative comments, please just don't even comment. We only want positivity. Isn't that right, Bentley? But anyways, don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Comment below some videos you guys would like to see us do, some challenges you guys would like to see us do, and we'll do it. We'll try our best to do it. But anyways, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe before you leave this video, and click the bell for the notifications. And I'll see you guys next time. Single day before I knew your name, I couldn't see your face.